When using a backpack sprayer to apply herbicides for the control of undesirable vegetation on your property, one of the most important steps is to make sure the sprayer is properly calibrated. Today, we're going to look at three different methods of sprayer calibration.
The 128th acre method is used to calibrate a sprayer for band spraying, such as releasing pine seedlings or broadcast spraying herbaceous vegetation. The first step is to spray a swath with water on a light colored surface such as concrete. Use the nozzle you'll apply the herbicide with, maintain a comfortable walk-in speed and consistent flow rate. You will then measure in inches the average width of the swath you sprayed. To determine the distance they'll need to be sprayed to establish a 128th acre area, use the following formula. Establish the determined distance you just calculated by laying out a measuring tape or using pen flags or spray paint to mark the starting and ending points. It is helpful at this step to have someone who can serve as a timekeeper, since you'll need to record how long it takes to spray the entire length of the measured area. Maintain the comfortable walking pace, consistent flow rate, and hide a nozzle above the surface as you use to determine the swath width. Using a container graduated in ounces, capture the spray from the nozzle in the same amount of time it took you to spray the entire distance of your marked area. The number of ounces collected in this step is equivalent at 1:1 to the gallons per acre you will be spraying using the same nozzle, spray pressure, and pace of walking. A second method of calibration while you'll be band spraying or broadcast spraying is the area method. The first step in using the area method is to measure and mark a 1,000 square foot area using pen flags or spray paint. This is 20 feet by 50 feet. Having someone who can assist with laying out the area is always helpful. You will need to clearly mark all the boundaries of your 1,000 square foot area. Then fill your backpack sprayer tank with a known quantity of water. Spray the marked area using a steady walking pace, consistent flow rate, and with the nozzle a set height above the ground. The addition of a horticultural dye can be made in the tank if the contrast between sprayed and unsprayed area will be difficult to visually determine. When you finish spraying your marked area, measure the volume of water remaining in the tank. The most accurate way is to use a graduated container if the remaining water volume is between the gallon marks on the side of the tank. The difference between this volume and the volume you started with is the volume sprayed per 1,000 square feet. To calculate the application rate in gallons per acre, simply multiply your sprayed volume in gallons by 43.56. The spot method of calibration is used when you'll be spraying foliage on vines, shrubs, small trees, or vegetation growing in dense clumps that cannot be walked through at a steady pace, or where vegetation is growing vertically. This is often typical treatment on invasive species or other undesirable stems in a forested setting. The first step of the spot method of calibration is to select an area of vegetation of similar horizontal and vertical structure and leaf surface area to your target vegetation. You're going to establish a 340 square foot calibration area by first measuring the height of the test vegetation. For example, the thorny olive in this stand averages 6 feet in height. So a 340 square foot calibration area in this stand would be 56 feet long. After calculating the distance you'll be spraying, you will mark the starting and ending point using flagging, pen flags, or spray paint. You will want to make sure that these points are clearly visible when you're doing your test spraying. You will add a known quantity of water to the backpack sprayer tank. The addition of a horticultural dye can be made in the tank if the contrast between sprayed and unsprayed area will be difficult to visually determine. Spray the vegetation in the calibration area to the same extent of coverage planned for the target vegetation. Measure the volume of water remaining in the tank. The difference between this volume and the volume when you started spraying is the volume sprayed per 340 square feet. Since 340 square feet is 1/128 of an acre, the volume sprayed on the calibration area in ounces can easily be converted at 1:1 to gallons per acre. Step-by-step directions for these three backpack sprayer calibration methods can be found at this link to Clemson Extension's Land Grant Press publications. The publication also includes methods for making adjustments to your sprayer rate.